Fatherhood, I think, has actually made my prioritization a lot easier. Any time that I'm taking away from my wife, I'm taking time away from Imara, it had better be something really, really interesting, really exciting, something that is genuinely worth the time that I'm putting into it. So yeah, now more than ever, people call and say, whatever, event, endorsement, film, this, whatever. Not worth it, sorry. See, the thing with Katti Batti is the entire time that we were making it, it kind of felt to me like a throwback to Jaane Tu, the way that we had made Jaane Tu, the way that we had made Delhi Belly or I Hate Love Stories, with attention to detail. So the first time I read Katti Batti, my instinct was to look at it and catch the tone of a classic Hindi romantic film. And in that, it wasn't really working for me. But when Nikhil narrated, what came through was the way that the tonality with which he wanted to treat it. I do think that it would resonate with anyone. Anyone who's been in a relationship would look at that and say, that's happened to me. I've had that fight. I actually didn't really know Kangana. We had done a photo shoot back in 2009, shortly after Jaane Tu had released. I didn't know her at all. And having gone through 6 weeks of promotions with Kangana, I know all her answers now. This is actually the first time I've shown Aamir one of my films. He's seen Delhi Belly because he produced it. He's seen Jaane Tu, also his home production. Outside of that, I've never felt that any of my films were worthy of showing to him. Many times I've looked at a film and I've not been happy with it. I'm like, now what will I show him? You know, if I'm not happy with it, he's going to absolutely rip it to shreds. This was the first time that I felt confident enough in a film, confident enough in my work to ask him to watch it and to ask for his opinion. He was he said very good things about my work. He also told me something very interesting, which I liked. He said, don't sign anything right now. Wait for Katti Batti to release and see what happens after that. I promise I will do a little bit more work from now on. One film a year definitely, maybe two, let's see.